you are wondering, and I'm sure you are, how the fuck I ended up here. This is actually a true story. One day, I had no idea that this event happened. One day I went on Twitter, and you can look it up, it's still there. I tweeted something that said, "Do you have a cruise ship / island? Singer-songwriter seeks son money." And Paul and Storm answered me. That's a very, very true story. Historically accurate and checkable, because the internet lives forever. Everybody knows that. And so, if I suck, you have those guys to blame. And thank you, you're awesome. Neither do you. So this is a song about a guy who gets a tattoo to impress a girl. This was a big hit in Japan, but you never heard it, I bet.